Hello everyone. So today we're gonna talk about how to remove devices from your trusted list in Google. So it's actually pretty simple to do. I will just show you how to do it on laptop using Chrome browser. So what you need to do basically is just go to myaccount.google.com and you need to be signed in into this account. After that, you need to go to security tab right here on the left. And then if you just scroll a bit down, you will see your devices here. You can click manage devices. And here, there are all devices from which you signed in into your Google account, basically. So there is basically an option, don't recognize a device. And that what they say you is just change the password and you will be signed out of all devices. So that's one option. Other option is just to, on the device, just you see these three icons here and then just click here and sign out. So this way you will be signed out of that device. That device won't be accessed with your Google account. So that's the way to do it. Again, but if you feel suspicious that you don't recognize any device, you need to follow this step and then just change password. Also, of course, what Google advises you to do is just to enable 2FA or two-step verification. So again, in signing to Google part, you can see here two-step verification and you can just need to go through here and enable. Then you can only sign into your Google account using either Google Authenticator app or some SMS messages or stuff like that. So it's much more secure if you have 2FA, especially if you use your account on multiple devices. Yep. So that's about it, guys. Hope it helped. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my channel for additional videos about everyday software and tech. See you around.